Over 10,000 Kenya Power staff have until Monday next week to declare their official financial and asset records as part of an ongoing lifestyle audit aimed at curbing fraud at the state-run utility. The power utility firm employees are expected to present certified copies of their financial records, including bank account and mobile money statements for the last 6 months. The audit is part of the recommendations of a task force appointed by President Uhuru Kenyatta to look into the woes that saw the utility firm post a net loss of nearly 3 billion shillings last year. Faisal Ahmed has more on this story.
Panic has gripped employees of Kenya Power after the company's management ordered all its staff to lay bare their financials together with those of their spouses in an ongoing audit of its employees. According to a circular issued by the firm's human resource office, workers and their spouses are required to present their certificates and copies of their financial records, including bank accounts and mobile money statements for the last 6 months by Monday next week. The notice also requires employees to submit information on club membership, social media accounts or handles, and list liabilities including loans, mortgages and guarantees, school fees paid and school accounts to which they are paid to, cumulative insurance policies and holidays they have planned for. The task force instituted by President Uhuru Kenyatta recommended the audit of the power utility firm following reports of irregular procurement processes that have seen the state-backed firm plunged into a 2.98 billion shilling loss last year, despite it being the sole power distributor in the country. The task force stated that it had noticed irregularities in Kenya Power's books as power purchase deals with independent producers exposed the company to paying capacity charges even when the plants were idle. This comes as the government starts the process of reducing power costs, with Energy CS Monica Juma giving independent power producers until the end of the week to renegotiate their agreements with Kenya Power. Faisal Ahmed, Citizen TV, Nairobi.